Tonight we introduce you to a little guy whose mom calls him a miracle. See why as News 5's John London talks with her today about the pool accident that nearly took her boy away forever. John?
Jack, for several nights starting late last month, it looked like Landon Tincher would not make it out of pediatric ICU. But tonight, his mother credits doctors and staff at Children's Hospital as well as a higher power with turning a tragedy into new purpose.
Here he is.
He is a miracle. He is walking. He is starting to talk.
Landon Tincher, the uplifting face of amazing recovery. A little over 3 weeks ago, he was face down in this Claremont County backyard pool. And for many agonizing days, it was touch and go.
I'll never forget this. The doctor knelt down the day we were in the PICU and said that he wasn't going to make it through the night.
Mandy Reed Tincher.
And I completely blacked out.
Eager to bring him home from this hospital room at Children's, counting her blessings. Miami Township police say 2-year-old Landon was outside with his 6-year-old brother as their sitter tended to 5 other kids. Just enough time for unexpected tragedy to surface.
God only gives you what you can handle, and I can handle a whole heck of a lot after this.
The lessons drawn from that experience are fused demanding, who spoke with us about moving past the how it happened to educating others about preventing it from happening to them.
We're here for a purpose, and God's plan for us is to promote water safety and CPR.
She says she's grateful for support from recent community benefits like this one to help defray the costs of Landon's recovery.
Dad, that's right.
He is left with an anoxic brain injury, inadequate oxygen to the brain, but his rehab's going well, and the air around him now is charged with a new hopefulness.
We actually had our date to leave moved up today to his birthday, which is September 2nd, and he'll be 3.
And we're told it'll be quite a party. He is one of the survivors, but drowning, according to Children's Hospital, remains the second leading cause of death for children from age 1 up through the teenage years. Jack?